y'all give them permission to search or what? Did y'all give them permission to search? They said that they was anyways, no matter what or what? Don't ever let them search your vehicle, man. You have a right, you have a right to tell them no. Just anytime they ever ask you any questions, just say, I don't answer questions. Say, is there anything illegal in the car? I don't answer questions. Just straight out, I don't answer questions. That's your Fifth Amendment to be able to not say nothing to them. We have a Livingston Parish deputy and a Denham Springs Police Department searching these people's car right here. You can always retract your statement too. If you don't want them to search anymore, you could tell them to stop if they didn't have probable cause. You could always tell them that you retract your statement. And we have Denham Springs DS341 and Livingston Parish 370 or 373062. I'm surprised that fool could even fit in the fucking door. They stopped because of no plate, right? They stopped you because of no plate? Yeah. Well, you have it in the back window or what? Yeah, if they don't have PC, they can't search it. If they don't have probable cause to search a vehicle, they can't search it. And like I said, you can always tell them that you retract your statement to let them search a car at any time. Did they search y'all? Did they go in y'all's pockets or anything? They didn't search y'all's body yet? Okay. They did him? There goes Denham Springs. There goes one threat. All right, people, on to the next.